I should have swiped left. Showed me photos of his cousin's motorbikes. I should have stayed at home. He told me I look like a hipster because I've got a fringe and I read books. I should have stayed at home. He told me he was a locomotive engineer. Turns out he was just a bloody Transperth train driver. Train drivers are cool, but this guy was a dickhead. I should.